Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not.
My... friend... I...
Is it thy
to become?
Be not alarmed.
Thank you. the Tarnished here. Thou must have some business in mind, though I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhap... Wilt thou enter into my... I am the witch Rani. I stood I might one day upend the whole of it. Well? I see. Come to me again. Surrendering is not as...
You... It's true, then. You've defeated our lord. No. I must thank you. Our lord was yet weak. You have taught us that. Defeat is not the end. Our lord is immortal. And until then, I must stay the path and do my part. I will leave the Volcano Manor before long. I suggest you do the same. I will miss these encounters. The champion who walks the tainted path shines. I always was, and it... This is fair. Perhaps we will meet. This is perhaps.
So, I harbor you no ill will. Even he was prepared to meet a wretched end when he first took blasphemy unto his very flesh. But any road, the Volcano Manor is known, though we may yet fulfill an old promise. We hunted our own kind, and with everything in hand, the time has come.
Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kelly Knight, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator.
Art thou persuaded then? Again, I see. Thou art a rare sort. But I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate. Good. Then I ask, art thou aware of the star that struck Limgrave? It left a vast crater, and through it lieth the eternal city of Nokron. Go there to find the city's.
The one. Lady Rani has you've defeated General Radahn. Unlocking the stars. A grand reward, justly procured by any measure. The pleasure is mine. I am Eiji, the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I welcome one of your caliber. A fellow champion. In service of Lady Rani.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Selavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside in... Come and pay me a visit. Should you... If it were up to... But who am I to...
Allow me to forewarn thee. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon enter, and it will be some time.
Well, well, you took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I said perhaps I'll give you something. I'd like you to find a woman called Nepheli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nepheli and I expect Clad.
In search of the Elden Ring.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Let it be marked the fell.
blood must truly run in thy veins.
Come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Fair enough. You certainly don't have...
Well, if you might...
But of course. You, the guards, you'll see. Of course. When you approach it, it's only...
The gate! Open the gate!
Thank you. mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true-born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well.
What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that, and after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godric, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath. Oh, hello there. This weasel was... Godric was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
Thank you.
Have you reconsidered my offer? I understand. I'm asking you to put faith in but a stranger. Yet I'm certain that we can reach an understanding. Summon me by grace, if you should reconsider. Have you reconsidered my offer? Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow. Forgive me. I've been testing you to see whether or not grace truly does guide you, and whether you are fit to face the challenge that entails. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold. Gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I teach incantations and explore the secrets of the Golden Orb so that one day, ensuring... By the way... You do? Wonderful news. Most tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers? Golden Order shine.
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself,
feared. Apparently not.
You are but a lamb.
You no longer in. I've been long. I asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful of the hold serenity.
I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well. All the more, unless you would. You've met Garank. Then owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to aid the hunt of those who live in death. I serve the Golden Order, that I might put this crooked land to rights, following only the guidance of the Great Elden Ring. Those who live in death fall outside the principles of the Golden Order. Their mere existence sullies the guidance of gold, tainting its truth. And so it is, the vermin must be exterminated, down to the very last.
Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. Isn't this place impressive, though? The Round Table Hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished. Although, I'm still looking for.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let them.
My doubts, but my, look at you. Only once before have I seen two great runes together. Look there.
Fine work, brave tarnished. The greater will is pleased. You have now seek the
to become the finger
as now become. Queen Marika is the vessel of the Elden, a god. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd Tree. A grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood. The fingers.
Marika's trespass demanded her, but even in shackles. Confer great rule.
The finger now.
Face. No matter, lay out your arms. The girl you bore here, she's crestfallen and can.
But she has a gift.
for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. Nah, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Even time. Technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget. The sheer terror of her.
I'm still looking. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all.
Back already, no matter. The girl. Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
I do have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be a surprise. I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me.
Back already, no matter.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am fear. Circumstances have compelled my stay. Great champion, would you allow me to... Perhaps you might share with me. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a bull... Do you think it vulgar? Where I come from, it is... I understand. You're...
Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer. There's nothing left to say.
Oh, hello. I've not seen you here before. I am Nepheli Loux, warrior, here by decree of my father. The pleasure's mine, as a fellow tarnished, guided by grace to the Round Table hold. Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father. He's in his study, the room Ensure's guarding just over there. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while. Is that some kind of medicine? One that affects the heart, I'd wager. If it's what I think, I have no need of it. I am a warrior. I need no external aid. Not to brave the horrors of battle, nor to bolster my resolve. It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior.
You've received the wisdom of the Two-Fing, then I bid you welcome. As a true member of the Round Table, I am known as Gideon Ofnir, as a tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. I am accumulating knowledge. To be all-knowing. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As such, I ask that you remain constant.
You'll be after
then, Azioth, the inheritors of the Great Ring. We of the Round Table.
Godric the Grafted.
Lord General Radan.
Greater Rhyme.
Morgoth. And you'll still be after. I understand you've been speaking to.
She's my daughter.
I took her in when she lost, though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity. So I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle.
The Academy of Rhea Lucaria lies to Limgrave.
Renala is quick.
Renala has her beloved,
the Great.
Thank you.
Oh, it's you. Well, what do you make of it? I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. Murder and pillage unchecked. A waking nightmare made by men. But this time, I'm a woman grown. And though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nepheli Loux, warrior. But this time, and though there's justice to the let the... Ah, you. Please, leave me be. It's pathetic, I know, but I need to think. Ah, you, please. It's pathetic, I know.
Found another great rune. Wonderful. You are a worthy fellow tarnished indeed. Make the journey to the capital, Leyndell, that lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are tarnished, and we must answer the call of grace. Ah, you've already heard. Indeed, it seemed the whelp harbored suspicions, so I had no further use for her. Honestly, what's a man to do? A determined plebeian is more wicked than an omen horn, quite frankly. I suspect that's just what the Queen wants. A dose of ambition to incite the tarnished. Is that potion what I think it is? Bloody Celibus. I suppose he's up to something again. Oh, I won't interfere. You go ahead and do what you must. The Round Table has no code to speak of. But I ask you this. Are you really going to do the bidding of that twisted dolly botherer? Or would you rather hand that potion to me? And see if we can't get one over on the bastard. Well, I won't force you, but I think your plan would be a dreadful waste. She's not herself right now, and though I have no need of her, she still has potential. Certainly more value than she'd have as a bloody puppet.
You, please. It's pathetic and... So you know already, do you? Right. It's true. My father cast me out for indulging my emotions. Forgetting the mission. Punishment for offing his pawns. Lord Gideon has offered me guidance all my life. I would have done anything for him. To place him on the throne of Elden Lord. And yet I... Though it was not my intent, I betrayed him. And I can no longer trust in Father. To think he'd order his men to enact such tragedy. Where is the justice he purports in that? He once told me that if he became Elden Lord, he would never allow the downtrodden to be cheated ever again. Was he simply lying to me? No, no, no. How could I say that? Father has always given me his guidance, and now I've lost it. Medicine, is it? Fine. I'll take a dose. Perhaps it'll do me some good. Very sweet, isn't it? And very, very.
good to see you again. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh, I can happily announce I'm as yet un- But if and if there's any- Well, I certain- Roderica, I need to warn you a little while and I can hear how a plethora of- I can't even- Not even the- You should keep- I know you-
Ah, so you made Nepheli drink the potion. Well done. You were a touch more useful than I had thought. Very well. Then you shall have your gift. Knowledge of the sorcerous arts under the tutelage of the great preceptor Selavis. I doubt much of it will lay within the grasp of a mere tarnished, but if you put your mind to it, perhaps you won't embarrass our lady. You wish to begin?
Well?
You break into a man's private chambers?
Your offishness knows no bounds.
Fine and well. You tricked Nepheli and had her drink the potion. I believe that makes you my accomplice. You yearn for a puppet of your own? Well, normally one of your stature would never be allowed. But perhaps I can make a very special exception. Now, choose.
was thee, not blithe it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our first encounter. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou... What is it? I too...
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Of a challenger, find them well.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
You